Hello, this is Ralph Johnstone. He was a vaudeville trick bicycle rider that lived between 1880 and 1910. He was one half of the Heavenly Twins. Sadly, he was the first American to die while piloting an airplane that crashed.